What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Chris, and today we do night 5 of the Five Nights at Freddy's. Let's get started. Whew. I think tonight's my first jump scare. Gotta be. I was wondering why my light wouldn't turn on. As far as I remember, tonight will be the most active night. Especially of Foxy and Freddy. Honk. I gotta figure out how to save power though. Okay, Freddy's still there. Foxy's at a stage, poking his head out already. Oh god, the lag. I gotta sneeze. Apparently I'm allergic to animatronics. Ah, Freddy's left. 1 a.m. 80% is not bad. I'm dead. Are y'all ready? Oh man. Well, I was right. First jump scare. Let's try again. Hey, Bonnie's in there. Hey, there's a lag spike when somebody comes around, and I'm not sure who it is. I'm gonna use so much power. Go away, Bonnie. Oh, whoa, what? I've never gotten that before. That's really cool. Oh god, lag. Dude, that was cool. Okay. That was quick. Hey, Bonnie's in the closet, but I don't trust it. Sixty-nine. 2 a.m. Oh, there it is again. I feel like I'm focusing so much. And I'm forgetting buttons as I go. Oh, left that light on. Did I get it? Oh, thank God. I should not have gotten that. Bonnie. That was weird. Bonnie was in the party room and next to the door. I'm definitely not winning this. I have to get real lucky to win this. I consumed way too much power. Okay, Chica's in the kitchen. Still checking that door because I don't trust it. I think I've done pretty good keeping Foxy and Freddy away. It's bad because I keep hearing the footsteps. There it is. If it could turn 5 a.m., I would be all right. Oh, crap. I'm not gonna have enough power. Made it to 5 a.m. though. So I'm very proud of that. It popped up and I forgot to turn the light off. Ugh, 2 a.m. Not 2 a.m. 1%. 1% battery, no! Oh, man. Yes! Thank God. Woo! Yeah! Good job, sport. Mike Schmidt. Got my money. Woo! And I got that illustrious star. Well, thank God. That's going to do it for today's episode. If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below. Let me know if you want to see the sixth night, or if you want me to go on to Five Nights at Freddy's 2. And I'll see you all next time. Peace!